Now, this week we have the rare opportunity of actually talking to a Rolling Stone, the new member of the group, Mick Taylor. Mick, Honky Tonk Women represents a first time at number one for you. After several weeks, what does it feel like?
I don't really know what to say, you know. I'm very sort of happy that it's number one. Mm. And you're just very surprised by it all, you know.
You are?
Really, yeah.
Well, I'll tell you what, you introduce the number for us now and give everybody a surprise.
Okay, yeah, well, here's our latest medium tempo groover called Honky Tonk Women.
In the top spot, Honky Tonk Women. And that must be proving one of the biggest worldwide hits ever for the Rolling Stones. That's it. Next week's action package brings you The Equals, Deep Purple, The Move, and Engelmann Humperdinck. Don't miss all the hits in Tom and the Pops.